We go.
Well, 1972, CBS decided to bring some game shows into their daytime lineup. The other one was popular still on today on CBS. The other one is a card game hosted by Wink Martindale. And the other one is the game of Knowledge is King and The Lady Luck is Queen. It's a game called The Joker's Wild. And it premiered on September 4th, 1972. Jack Barry hosted the series. The show would go on to be one of the finest game shows in the 70s and 80s. Now we bring you the first episode of The Joker's Wild.